last night. A vision. I saw a world full of people. Everybody was dancing and screaming loud. They were just there to listen to the music. It was deep. It was underground.
The music, guys, unite.
You guys ready for a state of trance? Put your hands in the air.
Update on the latest in trance and progressive. Live from the studio in Amsterdam, this is A State of Trance with Armin van Buuren.
And now for something completely different.
Armin van Buuren's favorite record of this week's show. This is the tune of the week.
It's right here in the bed. No lights won't turn it off. Won't let me sleep just yet, I know, I know. It's right here in the shower. Water won't take it off. Don't wanna leave just yet, I know, I know. Something and be numb. I'd rather feel something. Run right through it, right into it. No, it ain't easy, but I'd rather feel something than be numb. I'd rather feel something.
It's the world premiere of my brand new single with the Eurovision Song Contest winner Duncan Lawrence. He won the competition last year with his track Arcade. I'm really curious to see what you think of this. Back to the usual. Welcome to a new episode of A State of Trance. The hashtag ASOT989 coming up. The new Richard Durant, a new Ahmed Helmi, and Super 8 and Tab. And in hour number two, not one, but two guests this week. Darren Porter and Rem will be back to play a back-to-back set for us to celebrate the release of their new mix album. But we kick off with another fantastic remix by Avira. He teamed up with the lovely and talented Nori with their remix of York, The Reachers of Civilization.
Our favorite progressive track this week. This is the State of Trance, progressive pick.
Thank you. Blessings mountain village by the river. For many generations, his people hunted and worked the land. One day, the head of the reservation ordered them to wear trousers and shirts.
back from Amsterdam. Your weekly update on the latest in trance and progressive.
Hey, State of Trance, this is Sodality. And right now, on the State of Trance, our new collab with Onchan. Be away. Enjoy. Thank you.
Some of you may recognize this. It's actually an old classical German student song. It's called Edith Bebit in a new version by Keylin from Russia. Track before that was the trending track, another spin for Andrew Rael's new track with Olivia Sebastianelli, Everything Everything, the Cosmic Gate remix. Welcome to a freshly squeezed episode of A State of Trance. I'm Armin van Buuren with Ruben Durant in the studio in Amsterdam. The hashtag ASOT 989, 11 weeks away from episode 1000. Can't wait for that. Got exciting things lined up. I can't believe we're in November already. This year flew by. Winter's coming up in Amsterdam. It also means the end of the year is nearing, with most exciting shows in the year. A lot of work for us, but it's also a lot of fun to do. On New Year's Eve, December 31st, the State of Trance 2020 year mix. And 1 week earlier on Christmas Eve, the State of Trance Top 50 of 2020. Which track will take the crown this year? Every week we're going to refresh your memory a little bit with some of our personal favorites or tunes that did really well amongst you guys and girls when we see the reactions on social media. We kick off, for example, with this track, Matt Zo and CQ, The Next Chapter. We're gonna turn over the page for The Next Chapter. And Maria Healy with Mimosa. And last year, Marlo won with the tune of the year with Lighter Than Air. This year, he's got this one. And I did a track together with Super 8 and Tab called Lika. And last but not least, Ruben teamed up with Roxanne Emery for Gold. I know it's been a strange year, but there's a lot of good tracks. So head over now to vote.estateoftrance.com. Vote.estateoftrance.com. Did you make your top five already, Ruben?
I'm almost there. I think I'm down to 8 tracks right now. So 3 more have to go down and then I'm going to be there. What about you?
Not yet. I haven't even started yet, but I will announce my top five as well, perfect. Of course. Continue with one of the rising stars in the trance world, John Grant, Who We Are on Euphonic.
Hey guys, this is Super Ray.
And this is Tab, and this is our new single, On a State of Trance.
Thank you.
And Sivan, The Sound of Letting Go, an updated remix by Hamze. And a big shout out to the singer of this great track, Sivan, and her husband Gala Butbul on the birth of their little baby. Massive new episode of A State of Trance. Glad you can tune in this week. Let us know what you think of the tracks that we're playing. Let's have a quick look at the emails that came in. Ruben.
Shouting out to Lewis Renton and his friend Elliot Grubb, who are watching from Edinburgh in Scotland every single week.
And Hubert Jaros in Poland wishes his wife Natalia happy birthday.
And Simon B. in Switzerland shouts out to his wife Hanya and daughter Sophie, thanking them for being awesome.
And Sylvia Prisbilo wishes her friend Kinga Jasinska happy birthday.
And Maxim Dmitriev in Russia wishes his sister Yekaterina a happy birthday.
And Alessandro Centeno from Mexico City wishes his buddy Angel Najera happy birthday.
And Kat Asservaden in Melbourne wishes his, her bestie Hamid a happy birthday. She can't wait to be being able to see him again in Sydney.
Thank you for all your shouts, requests, and the great service for video stories. Armin@stateoftrance.com goes directly to the desk here in Amsterdam. Stay tuned for the service for Dreamers. And a new Richard Durant coming up. But first, it's a hot beat. It's a heat beat.
Hey, my name is Alex Morf, and this is my new track on the State of Trance.
A track he finished right before his guest mix a couple of weeks ago here on A State of Trance. Richard Durand, Tales of the Silhouette, is now going to be officially released through Outburst Records. Track before that was an incredible new Alex Morph track called The Maze Runner. And time to virtually welcome our next guest to the studio.
This music can take you to another world. We want to hear why a track means so much to you. Here is this week's Service for Dreamers.
Hello, I'm Ian Ruben. It's now you're here almost 1 year ago. I had the chance to visit you in Amsterdam. Now the world has changed so much. And I want to thank you for staying there and giving us the best music to guide our lives. My service for dreamers is Armin and Marlo, This I Bow. I really love this beautiful song and I want you to bow us that we will dance and enjoy together as soon as possible. I can't wait to see you in Amsterdam as this is yeah, blah, 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 oh, 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 we keep on praying.
To deep, find it hard.
Hey Ruben, that must have been one of the most cute Service to Dreamers we ever had.
Amazing. Naira, big shout out to you.
Big thank you, Naira, from Spain. Last year she was actually in the studio. Mm-hmm. We hope to see her again.
Yeah.
Muchas gracias, Naira. You can join us in the studio with your video, simply emailing a link with yourself requesting your most meaningful track and a story that comes along with it. Make sure to send us a link, not an entire video, just a link to the video, please. Armin@estateoftrance.com. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got some big guests coming up in hour number two. Darren Porter and Ram. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for more A State of Trance. Welcome back to the world of trance and progressive. Here's your host, Ruben Durant.
Coming up, two tunes called One Last Time, Roman Messer, and in the studio, Ram.
Yes, with new music from my mix compilation, Nocturnal Nights Reworked.
Nice. We kick off with something very special. The British producer Ejeka has teamed up with Anjuna Beats under his Transwax alias for a brand new album called Transwax. It's out this weekend with some big tunes on there, including collaboration with Maya Brennan from Saltwater and Jan Johnson. The first track of our number two this week comes from that album. This is Malu. We'll be right back.
this is 11.
This is our new track on A State of Trance.
Yeah.
Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, VK, and many stations around the world. This is a state of trance.
Hey guys, this is Roman Messer and you're listening to my new track on A State of Trance.
Another big release is coming this week from our Russian friend Roman Messer. His annual Suwanna Music Mix compilation is coming out as well. Make sure to check that out. We just played you a brand new remix by Roman of Miroslav Vrlik, A Night and Day, right after One Last Time by EXO Light. We're chair raving you into the weekend. This is episode 988 of A State of Trance. The hashtag is ASOT988, and make sure to catch Jam along on Twitch, VK, YouTube if you want to watch the video stream and see what's going on in the studio. Our guest this week has been making music for 25 years already. It has been an essential part in the trance music as we know it. This week he released a brand new album called Nocturnal Nights Reworked and Remixed. He's here to play your music from it. Give it up for Rom.
You are listening to an exclusive guest mix on A State of Trance.
With this week, Rom.
Hey guys, it's Kieran McCauley and you're listening to my latest track here on A State of Trance.
Instagram at ASOT Live. A state of trance.
Stereo Trance, let me hear you for Rom. Hey, woo. Good job, man.
Thank you.
Nocturnal Nights Reworked and Remixed. You play 5 tracks from the album. Can you tell a little bit more about the concept behind it?
Yeah, of course. I thought to do something different than normal. You know, everybody does just regular songs, you know, and I thought, well, let's try to do only remixes and reworks, you know. So it started with the classics, and I thought, well, this is kind of cool, you know. So a lot of the old stuff and combined with some new stuff. It's always only a big logistic nightmare to get everything sorted, you know, rights, tracking down old producers and that kind of shit.
Remix packs that disappeared that you can't find anymore.
So, but yeah, I thought it would be something different, you know, to just do only remixes.
So there's no single original new track on there. Every single one is a remix.
Yes.
That's a different approach, I guess. You asked Darren Porter, and he was supposed to be here. Unfortunately, he couldn't make it. And Kieran McCauley to mix a disc each. Besides yourself, why did you pick these guys?
Well, they're both good friends of mine, and they're both label residents. So I thought to work with them for this episode of this volume, you know, the first one. So
There's a lot of exclusives on the album. Can we see those being released as singles as well? Because I peeked on there. I was 10th Planet Ghost. We talked about this before the show. I was like, when can we hear that one?
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of exclusive stuff on it. And till the last 2 months, and I think till February, we're going to release all the big classic ones at least.
So you're going to hear a lot of those here on the show. we can give away a couple of copies of Nocturnal Nights Reworked and Remixed with an easy task. Vote for your top 5 tunes of 2020 on vote.thestateoftrance.com and send a screenshot to armin@thestateoftrance.com. Of course, including your editor's details. We continue with some more music, starting with a sweet Psytrance tune, Unseen Dimensions, I Know You.
First glimmer of sun hits the horizon. I am afraid of the dark. No one to talk to. Only my own thoughts to live with.
Hey guys, this is Giuseppe Taviani and you're listening to the latest release on my Go Music label.
A new smash by David Forbes and Paul Denton, out of order on the future sound of Egypt, to squeeze out a little bit of energy out of you right now. Right after one of my favorite tunes of this fall, Tycoos, Sandro Mireno and Natune, I Will Try. Thanks again for that guest mix, Rom. What's up next for you right now?
Well, actually, loads of stuff. People ask me, are you sitting at home on the couch?
Yeah, what are you doing right now?
But no, I'm busy as ever. Uh-huh. So I'm working on a new platform to help upcoming artists.
Okay.
I teamed up with some companies, marketing companies, social media, some labels, agencies. Mm-hmm. We all put our heads together.
Like a Rom University Academy.
It's a music and media academy. Mm-hmm. So we're going to build an online course for upcoming artists that want to have help from, especially from the beginning till... get every step, you know, from media marketing, making a structure plan, you know, the release plan, social media agenda, all the things combined.
The whole package. Where can people sign up for that?
At the moment, the website is under construction, mm-hmm. but if people are interested, they can send me a message on my Facebook, Rom Official, mm-hmm. and I can tell them a little bit more. Soon we're going to take in clarity calls, you know, so people can sign up for a little Skype meeting, and then we explain the whole
thing. That sounds awesome.
Them.
I'm going to write up for that. I mean, I can learn a bit or two over there. Well, thank you again for the amazing guest mix today.
You're welcome.
Don't forget to vote now on your favorite tune of 2020. Which one do you think is going to win?
I have absolutely no idea this
year. That's a very political
answer
right there.
It's very open.
Thanks again for tuning in. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Thanks for tuning in this week. If you want to listen to this episode again, surf to arminradio.com. Please leave your vote for your favorite track of the past 2 hours on astateoftrance.com. A State of Trance will return next week.